Yeah, so we're just kind of, even though this is sort of a subtle layer, we're just kind of modeling because nobody really knows what the inside of the cell looks like. They end up being pretty abstract, but I don't know, there's something that's been really nice about working strictly organically with the body. But today we're making the bacteria and the phage, so we're just going to check and make sure that the cleaning part turned out okay. I think more brown along the left arm and along the kneecap.
Yeah, pretty close.
This is really exciting, material that's stimulating intellectually to kind of work with and try to bring such like high concept science to a tangible, practical thing, and then apply that to the human body.
This is the fun.
Yeah, this is the baby being born through the human vagina. So like, that's never been done before that I'm aware of. Again, just really like the colors, we were trying to figure out like what would those pops of color look like for Plato's cave. Human DNA, like how do we even connect those strands with people just sitting on top of each other's shoulders, and how do we create dimensionality inside of that?
This information is so cutting edge, and like really I think the public needs to see it.